Tuesday, safety video. On table one, we're with Sam.
Hey everybody, today we're going to talk about loose jewelry, saggy clothes. If you got any kind of like necklace or anything, you're going to want to keep it tucked in your shirt, back brace fastened, pants pulled up tight, no hanging like chains or anything, no ring. You got a ring though, take it off, put it in your pocket. I know a lot of guys here are married, you got wedding rings. Better to have it in your pocket than have your skin so much thinner. So keep that in mind when you're working, especially around some of the machines you got. You want to make sure nothing's hanging down, like a necklace get caught and get choked and die. We had a guy have his fingers cut off or smashed in. You wasn't paying attention. So you want to make sure you got all your stuff that's hanging low, necklace, anything put away, hidden so it doesn't come out. Bracelets, well, that's alright, it's tight. It ain't gonna get caught on nothing, hopefully. So make sure you check everything and you're all safe and everything. I hope you have a good day.
Thank you, sir.